hut, hut, fight!
It's kind of good in a way, offense has a coast through the whole spring. It kicks them a little bit.
Well, yeah, we are nowhere. No, ain't no doubt about it. We are nowhere near where we need to be offensively. Strong this next week and have a great summer. If we think we're just going to show up, we're going to make some savvy mistakes and get our tails kicked.
Are you impressed by the defense the way they
played? I think they played hard. I think they did a nice job. I mean, I never expected to come out and go up down the field on any practice or any scrimmage. We got good players over there. We got to do a better job of executing and do a better job of running the ball and calling more runs. But I was a little bit disappointed in one offensive day of effort and concentration and execution.
Was Conley a little bit bothered by hamstring, you think?
Yeah, he wasn't 100%.
Thanks, Mike.
Mike, how much did you really open up the playbook? I mean, it seems like most spring games are probably pretty vanilla in what
We did some things. You know, we did some of the things that we do. We didn't run a lot of our run package formations, but we did some stuff. And we had some opportunities to make some plays. And they did a good job of stopping us, and we did a good job of executing.
Overall, how do you kind of rate today? What do you feel good about? What do you
I feel good that Jonathan Rump made a couple plays. It was good to see. I thought it was good to see the two offense move the ball and make some plays. Offensively, the one offense, when the receivers were given a chance, I thought they made plays and made tough catches. Overall, I was a little disappointed in the amount of sacks that we took. I don't think it's a line of scrimmage. I think it's the quarterback's taking too many sacks. Got to get rid of the ball. Overall, we still got a long way to go, and I think there's a lot of good that we're going to be able to teach off the tape, and we'll take it from there.